So I just got done watching the official teaser trailer for Bludgeon, and I read a little snippet of the script. I'm really excited for this film to come out and be finished. It's going to be so awesome. The way that Shawn Burkett and Concept Media takes these scripts and transforms it into film is just amazing. Like, these ideas, you just think, like, how are you going to do this? This is just going to be so crazy. But then you see it on film and you're just like, wow, that's really good. Like, I can't believe they pulled that off. That's pretty good. I like the way how it's just such a basic, like, scary horror movie idea, like, but it just transformed to something else. Like, it could be your everyday, starts out like your everyday horror film that you go see the movie theaters, blah, 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 no big deal. But it has this awesome twist to it that just makes it, like, that much better. And I'm excited to be a part of it. Like, oh, gosh, that's really fun. You know, I can't wait to just get this done and over with and see the final, you know, project. See it out there, see it on, you know, film and movie and DVD and whatnot. That's really exciting. So, you guys should definitely check it out. Like it on Facebook, you know, Twitter it, whatever. It's Bludgeon, and it is a Shawn Burkett film with Concept Media. And I hope you guys enjoy it. We worked really hard, and we're still working really hard, so you should definitely check it out.